bitches in the back, or stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Busting Get That Game back today, and I was pretty fast. Somehow, I do apologize for the last video that I posted, guys. I was just like, I couldn't get this thing working. It absolutely drew me nuts. So the way I had to get this working was basically, you guys are going to make sure you got your old GTA 5 backed up before the casino DLC, otherwise it will not work. So when you basically do update to the newer version, make sure you do keep the 6.6 updated Rage Hook edition, and make sure you keep the old script hook V files. I have managed to actually save everything I could. Upon that, making sure that, you know, you've also, when your mods folder is firing up, make sure you've got both new folders inserted, and make sure your DLC match list matches up to everything. I'm fucking having so struggle because I'm still pissed. But I'm amazed that, you know, it wanted to fire up me. It gave me the offline mode, thank God. I don't know why Rockstar is just being a dick to everybody. Like, I'm still pissed off about it. So, I mean, I know I exaggerated the last video with, you know, that the series is coming to an end, but now that I've actually got it working, and hopefully with script hook up, going to update very soon. It'll take like 3 weeks, you know. I'm going to try to keep this alive as much as I can, you know, just do as much as I can. But pretty much we're going to be jumping out here in the state San Andreas Highway Patrol with a lovely 1995 Chevrolet Impala. This car is done by our lovely ZX us, or is it Zeus? I'm not too sure, man. I'm sorry if I can't spell your name correctly. I actually kind of loving this car, actually. I've made this an add-on. You know, it's basically my Highway 37 car. I've got a lot of highway cars owned. I've got, like, I think it was, like, 45 or something. I've got a lot of add-on cars. So we are going to be running some radar, doing some traffic enforcement. I love this text, you know. It's in Nevada, so, you know, I think pretty sure Nevada and California are both connected somehow. Pretty sure they are. Is that, what does that say on my shirt? Yeah, San Andreas Highway Patrol. So we're going to be running this lovely vehicle. So anyways, enough chit-chat. Let's get out of here and patrol and see what we can't get ourselves into. I do love the lights, though, so I might point that out before we get on patrols. But yeah, for some reason, I think on a certain angle, as you guys can see out in there, on the gutter there, there's actually a bit of a visual issue. But you know what? Screw it. Who cares? I love the car. But anyways, let's go ahead and let dispatch know that we are 1041 and 10-8 available. And I do apologize for exaggerating the last video, but anyway, let's get a patrol. Oh, we just had a hit on a Mesa, a stolen vehicle, so let's go ahead and catch up there. We do have our F8 menu working, which also collides with my menu trainer, so let's go ahead and turn that off. As you guys can see there, so the Mesa actually is coming up here. I kind of like the interior, I like the old style gun that it's got. Alright, so where is it? Try to get up. Yep, here is the lovely Mesa. Dispatch. I'm going to have a possible stolen Mesa. Go ahead and get a 1028 on the gray individual. 29 John Victor King 620. Let's go ahead and blip him.
Target license plate.
So he's probably going to know that something's up.
29 John Victor King 620.
Yep, stolen.
A possible,
I think I've got an indicator
vehicle
on.
Proceed with caution.
Alright. Well, we're going to have to prepare to catch him with caution here. I love that already. So the people behind us know, and he probably knows he's going to be getting lit up in a second. I'm going to go ahead and start lighting our lights up. Let's go ahead and pull him over. Alright, and as he does a jank-ass turn, which is nothing surprising with this goddamn AI, our dispatch is going to be 10-11 with that individual vehicle. Go ahead and show me 10-11, 10-6. Could also roll an additional 1032 local patrol unit out.
Let's
see who we get.
Fine with park drive.
Alright. So far, nothing has crashed, thank fuck. I really do hope that nothing crashes. Alright, we've got our lovely unit on back up now. So what we're going to do is we're just going to go and have a little chat with him, you know, see, you know, what's going on, you know, just do a random license check, as, you know, apparently cops can do, which I fucking find bullshit. Howdy.
Hello.
G'day, ma'am. Trooper Jones with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. You know, I pulled you over today. Just doing a casual license check, so we'll go no license. All right, I just had to run up to town really fast. Can't you come here, bro? Yeah, ma'am. Just do me. Have you been drinking recently? Possibly. You been drinking? Not at all. Done any drugs? Alright, hasn't done drugs in a life. Got illegal in the vehicle that we should know about, ma'am. Alright. Ma'am, can I go ahead and get your driver's license, proof of insurance off you, please? Let's see. That car looks so awesome. Alright, Amanda Love, up to date and valid. Alright. Alright, Amanda, can I just get you to go ahead and blow on this breathalyzer for me, please, ma'am? We're not going to arrest her just yet, but we're going to actually arrest her. Alright, she has been drinking. So you have been drinking, ma'am. I'm not too happy about that at the moment. So if you come back clean on the drug swab, I'm just going to have to ask you to do a little something. Alright, ma'am. So what I need you to do, I need you to step out of the vehicle for me. As you are going to be hereby be placed under arrest for Grand Theft Auto. As you were just hit on the ALRP hit. So you have the right to man, sir. I'm glad you understand your rights. Not a good start for her. Let's go ahead and grab her, move her off the side of the road, do our casual stuff. But oh my god, look how good that that Chev looks. That Impala, oh my god. Is that Impala, I think? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's an Impala. I don't know, I'm not from America, I wouldn't know. Alright. Alright, ma'am, I'm just going to ask you a few general questions. You got an illegal on you, might hurt me, poke me, stick me, or stab me. You can't touch me without a warrant. Nah, that's bullshit, ma'am. Any weapons on your person I should know about? I plead the fifth. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and just give you a nice gentle pat down. Well, this is not looking good for her. She's going to be going to jail. That's for sure. So, Sandy Shores is about to get a little upgrade now that I've seen a new PCP, a pocket knife, and a camera on a condom. Alright, well, she's going to be going to jail for drugs now. Alright, Amanda Love. Yep, we all... actually, dispatch, can we get a 1027 on Amanda Love? First of the second, 1971. What the fuck? Alright, I hear a stolen vehicle. Alright, Amanda. So basically at this time, I'm going to be, rolling you out to it. You're going to be going to jail for Grand Theft Auto. Oh, there's another one. Alright. Dispatch, go ahead, roll PTS my location. Can you take her? Let's go ahead and search the vehicle. Now, hang on, I want to have a quick look at the briefing. Make sure that... that's my spike strips. I had to check a few things. The Mesa, where is it? The Mesa, there's nothing there. I'm going to have to get another plate check on it, just in case. For some reason it's hers, but she's reported stolen. A dead body! You little sneaky bitch! Oh my god. Alright, so what I want to do is get a plate check on this vehicle. But she's going to be going away for murder. Plate check. Let's get another plate check on this vehicle, I reckon. Go ahead and turn that radar off for now. Alright, what do we got? Plate. Yeah, it's stolen. Alright, so let's go ahead. Turn on our lovely PC.
A possible stolen vehicle.
Amanda Love.
Proceed with caution.
Great arrest report. Alright, charges. Felony crimes will be basically manslaughter. Vehicular manslaughter. You fucking dick, really? I can't drive, so he's stuck. I think it's also classed as homicide, so... Capital murder, I'm pretty sure, if I can remember from the show that I watched a few years ago. Traffic, she will be, it'll be DUI first offense. She also had drugs on her, so drugs, PCP, what would PCP come under? Not that one, Schedule 2, PCP, there we go. And that's pretty much, she will be going to jail for that. Let's go ahead and hit save and close on that. She will be going to jail. I'm going to go ahead and report to this idiot, because apparently the fucking Vinewood PD don't know how to fucking do anything. Dispatch, can I go ahead and roll a tow truck out to my location for this Mesa? Let's get a large flatbed, thank you.
Flatbed, backup required on Vinewood Park Drive.
Go ahead and turn our lovely little individual side flashes on. Oh, I love this car. He did a really good job. I just don't like that for some reason with my visuals it's making something like really messed up. Like that out there, if you guys can see that on the grass. Alright, well, we should be code 4108. Dispatch, go ahead and mark us code 4108. And let's get back out on patrol and see what else we can't get into. Alright, getting a call about a pursuit.
Sonora Freeway.
Let's go ahead and turn around. Where are they going to be going? Are they going northbound? Northbound or southbound? Dispatch, can I go ahead and get A1 started up that way before I lose this individual, and I can also get a state trooper started up. So I don't know if he's going northbound. He's going northbound. We're going to have to turn around. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's catch up to this lovely pursuit. So I keep forgetting to change out the fucking goddamn fourth siren on this one. I don't know why, because I'm an idiot, most likely. Come on. Alright, so we might cut through the farms here. Actually, whereabouts is he going? He's continuing north. So we might be able to cut through Route 60 out of Joshua. Dispatch, can I go ahead and get two more state troopers involved on that 1080? It's going northbound Sonora. Let's see if we can't get a few more people involved. Yeah, as you guys can see out to the right there, that's what it kind of looks like. I'm not too happy about it, so I don't know whether or not it's a visual mod on my end or it's his car. I did spot it on one of my other cars, so it could possibly be my end, but this thing is really awesome. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and try to catch up to this pursuit. Come on, man, move! Goddamn Vamoose. Vamoose. Alright, whereabouts is he? Alright, he's continuing northbound Sonora. Air One still is with him, so we're going to try to get through Route 68 here as fast as we can. Let's do some first person in this thing. This thing looks sweet! So I do have the Windsor Sound running by the Police 2 Charger handling line. Police 2 handling line, which is really awesome. I did have a few non-ELS cars in, but for some reason on three of them I can't get the Carroll's meter to work. So basically, you know, Carroll meters is their lights. I don't know why. On my Highway 40 car with the, it's a Ford Victoria Police Falcon. For some reason I can't get that one running properly. I don't even know why it wouldn't. But basically, you know, it's just for some reason all, a few of the non-ELS cars aren't working. With the Tahoe that I got added in, if for some reason its ram bar and light bar will not appear on the bloody thing, which is really annoying. So I don't know why they post 5M cars on the LSPDFR website. I mean, 5M vehicles should be made for pretty much just the 5M forums. Alright, so how many units have we got up there? None. Dispatch, I need units. Let's try to click on three of them. I think it's trying to read the fucking backup bikes, that's why. Alright, so we click three of them. Let's see how many actually spawn near them. So, I mean, we've got one there that appears to possibly look like. Let's go back in the first person with this thing. But oh my god, look at that old classic glove. Gun. Glove? What the fuck? Old classic gun. Those guys are doing fucking god knows what, so that's annoying. And that chopper's gonna be really careful through there. Alright, dispatch, we're coming up on that individual vehicle now. Jesus Christ. Well, Air One's just had a bridge. Alright, there's going to be a Black Phoenix. Let's go ahead and get a plate check on it. Dispatch, get a 1028 on the Black Phoenix vehicle that we're chasing. 4-1 Union Ida Mary 285. Christina Gallio, spy registration. I want to get a couple more units in. Dispatch, can I get a few more state troopers who are actually going to register in the fucking pursuit? I don't know why they're fucking not. Oh, there we go. Oh, my Texas Challenger. I forgot I added that. And there is my Mustang, which is the LSPD livery. That's not normal. Come on, man. So we're going to try to keep it gentle as we can. Alright, so we're going to be going northbound US Route 13. We're going to let Air One take over. Don't you fucking try to pit me for no reason, you bastard. Alright, so what I might actually quickly do is I want to change over to cameras just because I kind of like going hood views for some reason. I mean, look how good that looks. Oh, look, you can even see the Chevy badge that they would have had in Nevada. Oh, fuck. Boss, focus. Alright, dispatch, can I go ahead and get a pit on this vehicle? He's going low rates of speed, which is awesome. Let's go ahead and try to pit him. It is occupied times two. Oh, bit unsuccessful. Let's try to knock him off to the right this time. Oh, there's my Kenworth. Come on. Pit. They have spun. Let's go ahead and try to stop him. Out of the car! Little son of a bitch. Dispatch, we need more local units. Let's get some more state patrol units involved. Come on, guys. That's it. Oop. Dispatch, we got one running. We've got a 1070. We're about to have one in custody. God damn it! Why did that take forever to do that? Come on, guys. Tase him. Stop running. Stop running, man. You're gonna make it worse for yourself. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dispatch, we're gonna have one white male. Missed the tase, whoops. I can't shoot for fucking taser from a fucking barnyard. Well, this guy's more fit than I am. How the hell? So somehow that's legit. Jesus Christ. Is this right? Stop running, man. You're only making it worse for yourself. Apparently slowing the bushes slowing down is not a fucking good idea. Dispatch, I need more, I need local units.
Backup required in not Julia.
This could screw him here. Nope.
Adam 4, copy.
Alright, we got park rangers in route. Oop. It's going up the rocks, it's going up the rocks. Alright, oop, there we go.
Stop now.
Dispatch is going to be running towards the beach. What is that unit doing just driving around the fucking thingy? Alright, you know what? This is how it's going to... Oop, nope, that's not what I want. Alright, come on, let's go ahead and... I'm going to try to tackle him. Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground! Suspects killed one. They killed a suspect. Get down on the ground with your hands up. Alrighty. Alright, mate, you're going to be here by place under arrest for, for felony evasion, mate. I don't even know why you're running. Alright, dispatch, go ahead, show me with one in custody. Alright, man, what the hell are you doing? Jesus. Alright, I'm... Okay, whatever, I didn't even get to read that. Kind of legal, might hurt me, poke me, stick me. You've been behaving yourself lately, well, why do you run? Alright, got any weapons on your person that I should know about? Been drinking? Done any drugs recently? My brother died from an overdose. Oh, that's understandable, man. Hey, you're not nice, just a pat-down, so if you have an illegal on you might want to tell me now. Let's see what he's got illegal on him. I mean, Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. My GoPro, a clown mask, and knuckle dusters. Oh, yeah, but he's behaving. Alright, Irma Gerd. Dispatch, can I name check on Irma Gerd? Gerd the Irma. 2nd of 12th, 1992. Alright. And he's wanted. That's why it explains why he's running. Do me a favor, turn around, mate. It's blunt. It's breathalyzing. You are here, but you're also wanted. So you will be going to jail for your warrant. Wish I knew how to change that fucking breathalyzer out. I've got a fucking sticky bomb thing. Alright. Hasn't been drinking. Let's go ahead. I'm going to open your mouth so I can swab this on your tongue, please, mate. You bite me, you're going to get a punch in the face. Literally.
Thanks.
Alright. Has he been doing any drugs? Cocaine and ecstasy. Alright. So I don't know why they murdered one individual. So we're gonna let's go ahead and we're gonna teleport back. So let's go ahead and teleport back to our car just so that we're closer to it. Hopefully it doesn't make him disappear. So we'll go ahead and teleport back to the car. The car has disappeared. Oh no, car's still there and she's been murdered. Lovely. Alright mate, well you see what happened to your girlfriend? That's almost what happened to you, mate. Do me a favor, kneel down. Ooh, there's my other highway car. Ah, that mace almost killed me. I don't want to die. Oh, lovely, my door's been taken off. Oh!
Whoa.
Are you fucking serious, dude?
I've had it.
Ugh.
No way.
Okay, but dispatch, can I go ahead and get all the traffic slowed down? Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm going to search this vehicle. Stop right where you are. Do not move. I mean, fucking A. Just killed me. Like, literally. I think it's just a school bag of train ticket to Harmony. Alright, well, man, we're going to Harmony, that's for sure. Just about to get a tow truck out here for this, Phoenix. Get a large flatbed. Gonna move my car before it gets crushed any fucking more.
Great Ocean Highway.
Okay, oops, I gotta turn that off. Jesus Christ, look at my fucking car, it's fucked! It's rooted! Look at it! Alrighty. Well, they're all gonna be all cleared, dispatch. Actually, you know what, let's try to roll EMS out to our location to revive her. Alrighty, man. So, and dispatch can also go ahead and roll PT out to my location. Oop, there's our lovely bunk counter flyer to Department Chev. Alright. And then they're going to have Sandra's State Trooper Department take him away. Alright, can they save her? And then we can arrest her? Or the PD kill her? That's what I want to know. Oh, I love those ears. I love that. It's so sexy! What's wrong with those lights? Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh, please tell me she's savable. Nope, she's dead. Well, she was the driver, so he's going to jail. We're going to go ahead and search her body.
You dimwit!
There's our lovely Florida Highway Patrol fucking Chevy. Hey, look at that. I got Nevada, California, and Florida Highway Patrol. I got mixtures. I don't know what's wrong with me these days. Alright, let's go ahead and search her body. So one deceased total. Yep, there's our California ghost unit. Our San Andreas Highway Patrol ghost Camaro. I've got to do an episode with that one. Yep, that one looks sexy as all fuck. A portable battery pack, a clown horn, a butter knife and a taser. Alright, dispatch, can I go ahead and roll coroner to my location? As we have
1-11-44.
Oh, Jesus. I get handed a new toy and I break it instantly. Well, and I don't know what the fuck that coroner's doing, but okay. For some reason it's just this side, it's fucked. Alright, well, we should be code 4-10-8. And let's get back out on patrol and see what else we can't get ourselves into. Alright, just had this Windsor doing 71 miles an hour. We'll be at least 11 over the legal limit. I'm going to go ahead and catch up to this individual. I'm going to go ahead and cut around this. I don't want to fucking take forever catching up to this guy. Let's go ahead and catch up to the Windsor. Well, doing 11 over the legal limit? Yeah. Well, oh, look at that. There's another car doing over the legal limit. Let's go ahead and turn our radar off so we do know that he's doing 11 over the limit. Jesus, too far. Wanna blip this guy. Ow, ya fuck!
Damn, what the fuck?
Really? You're gonna attempt to kill an officer, mate? Well, you're about to get the shock of your life. Okay. Alright, you wanna do this? That's right, idiot. Alright, dispatch, go ahead and show me 10-11 with this Windsor. Alright, so we'll go ahead and find out what the hell this guy's problem is.
Hello.
G'day sir, Trooper Jones of the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Do you know I pulled you over today?
Oop.
And can I get your driver's license proof of insurance, apparently? Alright.
Thanks.
I don't know why I did that. Alright, Jake Goddard. So do you know I pulled you over? We got a fucking Jesus Christ. You, mate, you were doing 11 over the posted speed limit. Well, mate, even still in the state of San Andreas, you still need a... follow the road rules. Alright, I'm just going to ask you some general questions. You've been drinking recently? No, officer. Don't need drugs? Oop, what was that? Ooh, Challenger. Alright, mate, could you go ahead and blow this breathalyzer for me, please? Have to go and get that dundreary fucking toad. So we got a Jake. Got it. Alright. Alright, Jake, sit tight for me. Let's go ahead and get this fucking dundreary toad out of here, because, like, what the fuck? Just idiot, just because I backed up a bit and he wants to be a bit of a dick and, you know, cracking shits, but you know what? Well, he can get his car out of impound. Dispatch, can I go ahead and roll a 1051 out to my left? Where the fuck is my tow truck? There. It's got a large flatbed. Oh no, I don't know. And that fucking dominant has turned over traffic. Alright. Hello, what the hell are the light bar... Huh? What the hell is light bar doing up there? Okay, well, hopefully when I post this in his on his page, he'll see that and be like, what the fuck? Because why the hell they're up there is a big question. Alright, let's go ahead and run this guy's information. Alright, so PED database, Jake Goddard, valid, no warrants, previous citations will be... excuse due to care to avoid accident, okay. Camping without a permit. Alright, let's go ahead and see. I didn't get to run it in the right vehicle. Belongs to him, different colour, he must have just got it painted. Previous citations. Alright, let's go ahead and create him as a new citation. It will be, I think it's a coupe. Coupe or a sedan? It's a coupe, I'm pretty sure. Alright, public. Wait, what? Uniform trap speeding. Doing 10 to 14 over. And we can finish. Do that. Log out. Shall go give Mr. Goddard his paperwork. Alright. Alrighty. Alright, Jake, here's your information back. You're going to be getting one ticket, which will be $125 for speeding 10 to 14 over the legal speed limit. Get you to sign the bottom and sign an admission of guilt saying that you're going to be taken care of, that you've been stopped. Wait until I get back to my vehicle and you can leave then. She's probably going to leave anyway, because I didn't put the timer up a little bit more. You know, I think it takes like 15 seconds, 10, 15 seconds. Alright, well, we should be code 4108 off of this. And he will hopefully learn his lesson about slowing down. Well, let's get on patrol and see what we can't get into. Alrighty. Got this lovely Windsor here just doing 11 over. Pull it out of the side. I swear this is all I get 90% of the time is out of complete idiots. Come on mate, pull it over, for fuck's sake. Don't you fucking stop. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's go ahead and move it. Driver of the vehicle, move it up further. Jesus Christ, what are you, like a dickhead or something? Alright, dispatch, we're going to be 10-11 with another Windsor. Can I go ahead and update my status? Can I go ahead and roll additional 1032 state patrol unit involved? Back up. Like fucking A. There it is. See, we got...
Copy that! On the way!
See, we got Nevada, California, and Arizona. Love it! This Tahoe does not know how to drive. See? Got Nevada, Arizona, and California. Actually got a few multiple departments, actually. Alright, let's go find out what the hell this is. Alright, g'day sir, Trooper Jones with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. You know I pulled you over today. Give me my fucking Y menu, you piece of shit. Alright, mate, so the reason for the pullover, mate, you were doing over the posted speed limit. Yep, no, that's fine. Alright, mate, go ahead and get your driver's license proof insurance off you. Nervous, so he can't really see anything, so that's good.
Thanks.
Alright, expired license. Alright mate, sit tight for me. Alright, well this is just gonna be a simple citation. So that's a good thing. Oh, there's another one. So they do spawn. I thought I was the only one on the field. Alright, Fred. Expired for 198 days. Windsor. Registration's expired too. Jesus Christ. Alright, create citation. It's going to be on it. I'm pretty sure as far as I remember, it's a sports car, actually. Alright, traffic and violations. Speeding is going to be 10 over. Add that. Where is... No, that's not what I want. License. Where the fuck is the license? Public. No. Uniform. Where in the hell? Traffic control signals. No. Passing intersections. This makes no sense. Okay, can I? I don't know why I've never done this any other time. Right, documents. Driver's license. There it is. Alright, so expired driver's license 30 plus days. Add that. Vehicle registration is expired. Registration. Pretty sure it's got insurance. Does it have insurance? Not stolen. Insurance is valid. Okay. Alrighty. Well, that will be him. Let's go ahead and close that. Log out. Alright, this will be our last traffic stop for the day. Alright, buddy. You're going to be getting three violations. You're going to be getting three violations, which will lead up to $500. $5 off if you classify. But here, what they all are, get you to sign the bottom of all three of them. Not a mission of guilt. Just stating you cut the fines and that you will be paying them. So other than that, take it easy, get your license sorted out, and your registration too. Which is, theoretically, should be a rest of offence, but anyways. Alright, so here we go, the moment we get our lovely lights turned off. Let's go ahead and turn our radar off. I'm just going to drive, I'm not even going to fucking worry about our police partner. He can do everything himself. Why is there a tin can there? Like, what the fuck? Oop, we just broke the tin can. Alright guys, well that shit'll have to do with this episode. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. I thought they just walked away. Anyways, that shit'll have to do with this episode. I'm actually fucking glad that I got that fucking this working. Lucky I found a way to sneak around it. But anyways, that will do it for this episode. Until the next episode, I am BostonGo32 Gaming. Take care.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.